Salman Khan's Da-bangg Tour has come in news again. Jacqueline, Fernandez and Sonakshi, Sinha were clicked at the airport as they returned to Mumbai yesterday. Both the actresses were in London as part of Da-bangg Tour with Salman Khan. The two beauties performed on their hit songs and entertained the audience with their acts. At the airport, Sonakshi was looking pretty in a black top and blue denims. She sported a cool cap as she exited the airport. Seen with Sonakshi was Jacqueline, who looked equally stunning in denims and a black blazer. On work front, where Jacqueline was last seen in A Gentleman opposite Siddharth Malhotra, next will be seen in Churva 2 opposite Karan Dhawan. On the other hand, Sonakshi was last seen in Noor will be seen in Ittefaq with Siddharth Malhotra.